we are setting up the temple, and Spartacus gives a speech where he basically is saying, well, we've had a big fight with the Romans, no more running, we're going to fortify this place. But of course, as is with the show, there's a whole lot of subtext going on. Crixus isn't happy with Nevia, Nevia's not happy with Aglon, Aglonus is going to have a fight, Gannicus was sitting up on the wall, he's pissed off at everybody. So there's all this going on as well.
I personally work with all of aspects of it, blocking, the drama, the action, the special effects. I'm wanting dramatic shots where the camera moves and dives and travels.
I've shot all the speeches. Today we're bringing Spartacus in. I'll just get you all to go angry, calm down, then Liam will move. And then we're going to do some cool action.
The rule is you can't limit how you shoot the heroes, how you shoot the action, because that has to flow and the camera has to tell the story as much as the characters have to tell the story. I just did a multi-layered shot where Spartacus continues moving at normal speed, but every time he hits someone or contacts someone, in this case people riding horses at him, they go into ultra slow motion, and we had to film every single element of that, all at very high speeds, so we can create our own timing and force that reality. It was Peter Jackson who said that if you can imagine it, as long as you've got the time and the money, you can do it. The challenges grow as the show grows, expectations become more extreme. We're going to the slopes of Mount Vesuvius, and we're going to forests and roads and temples, all of which require our blue and green screen environment, how we go from reality to fantasy.
And the two gladiators will fight their way diagonally this way and then stop. One guy on the ground, one guy looking up to the pulvinus, looking for the, what do I do now? Get the thumbs down.
Everything has to be meticulously planned. The devil is in that detail, so that when things either go wrong or things develop out of the shoot, we can roll with that. I like rolling with the punches and responding and not reacting, because reacting is usually unthought of and unproductive, but responding always produces a result.